Alright, so me and the boys are here today to build our Christmas gingerbread house.
Yeah!
Hello!
And since we're not normal.
Normal? Who said we're normal?
We're not.
Who did?
No one did.
That's true. Probably. Okay, no, everybody knows we're not normal, so this is our gingerbread house. You guys think you can recreate this?
Not at all.
Yes.
Okay, well, Caden's got spirit. So I put everything in the trays so you won't hopefully make a mess.
Back.
He's got the spirit, but he doesn't have the soul.
We don't need this yet. So step one, I think first we should decorate the pieces because it's easier to do it. If it is, okay, there they are.
Now, what is the platform that we're supposed to be doing this on?
Right here.
Well, that's going to be hard.
It's going to be easy.
All right. So here's one for you.
Of course, I have the back side.
What?
James, not.
Get it off of there.
Right here? Did I put it here?
Let's watch Caden decorate. So we are going to...
We're not going to decorate first.
Well, we're gonna. Alright, so I think the black. Yeah, the black is for this. So let Caden do his first. Oh. I think I gotta trim the tip. Yeah.
So I should do this.
Yeah, that is what I want you to do.
It's a lot.
Can this be your thumb?
No.
Okay, that's what I get.
Come out.
Give it back.
Come out.
I'll trim off some more.
Trying to make faces to the camera.
For the record, I am very hungry right now, so I don't know that this is gonna last long.
The wine will quell your hunger. I'll decorate mine with this.
Why not?
Yogurt, huh?
Yep.
How long is this gonna take you, Caden?
I gotta squeeze.
Yeah, maybe I could just
warm it up a tiny bit. He's not strong, Mom.
You're not strong.
Sponsored by yogurt.
Ooh, that's warm.
Do it very gently, because it's probably really warm now.
It's liquidy. But it burns. That burns.
It is not burning you.
Whatever. That's easier for it to come off.
Good job.
We're sponsored by Go-Gurt, right?
No.
Come on. It's not a break. I literally don't even have to squeeze. Just wait. It'll come out.
Get your face out of the camera, you're being creepy.
I have the hiccups.
Alright, come here, Seth, and do yours. Let's let this dry for a second.
Yeah. His is opposite mine.
Okay. That's warm.
Yes, mm-hmm. I told you.
Are we on the camera? Nobody can see like that.
Why is there so many curves in yours? Why don't we just go with our own decorations? That's rip. Let me do it.
Oh, you want to do it? You know how?
Let me see. Let me see the rip. So all I do is write rip.
Yeah. What the hell is that?
R.
Is it?
Not really good though. That better?
Yeah.
It's backwards on the camera.
Yeah.
How do you make it good?
Well, you can't. It's okay.
Flip it in processing.
What?
Don't touch it.
The bricks you just colored in.
We need a pumpkin too.
Let me get the pumpkin on my. It's not even a pumpkin.
I'm done.
Let me put it on.
All right, cool.
Beautiful.
Let me heat this up for a second.
Yeah, cut it too.
I know.
Okay.
Don't use too much. Let's get a knife.
Oh!
That way you can just spread it out on the door.
I'm not doing that. Yeah, that comes out fast, Mom, and big.
I'll put one there.
That's not even in it, Seth.
No, it's not.
My brick's ruined.
I think you're gonna need more.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Did you just say obviously?
Yes.
He can't pronounce things.
Well, that's pretty tight and shut.
A little bit more on the other side. I'm bad at distributing things evenly.
Yeah.
I'm good at it.
It's good enough.
No, it's not.
Oh. Well, we can't use too much. That's what we gotta glue the house together with, too.
What about the glue icing?
Seth, that's enough. It's too much.
Alright, now we need...
Mine.
Two green dots for the doorknobs.
Can mine be orange? Well, I wish it could be. We each get to decorate half the house.
Oh.
Excuse me.
And maybe a little bat right there and a dot up on the window.
A dot on the window? And a dot.
Dot on the window. And bat right here.
Mine's gonna be different.
And, oh, well, we could do You do a dot right here, a black dot, and a black dot right here.
When's it gonna be my turn?
There goes the dot.
Whoops.
Still trying, it's hard.
Okay, go pick up the dot.
How about you? You're the one that dropped it.
An orange dot right here.
A lot of dots.
Ooh, and we need a bat above the doorway. Why is this dot attacking me?
I don't know.
Are these edible?
Yes.
Okay. Where were, oh, right there. Bat above the doorway. Alright, now we need a piece of candy corn right here. Right there.
Oh, there's a spider way.
Other way. Okay, we're not.
What do you mean, other way?
I'll go get it.
I flip it over?
No. I'm gonna put it down.
When you say other, oh, you don't tell me these things.
Oh, okay, give me 3 black dots and I'll finish my tombstone.
I don't think the other candy corn is in stable condition. I'm gonna go check who that was.
Sounds like Jamie's coach.
I'll be in here playing games.
Okay. Right.
That's about it. Stop.
The 2 green dots for the doorknobs.
Nuts. Right here?
Black dots for what?
Right there.
Okay, and right here we need a bat.
What color?
Orange.
Where?
Do you want a bat right there?
Sure. Sure, it's even.
Alright guys, if there's any time left on my camera, this is what we have. It's not dry, so I can't really let go. We got our little tombstone. What do you think, Caden? You like it?
Yeah.
I think it's beautiful. We're still decorating, but I wanted you to see it before my camera completely dies. Can I let go now? Probably not.
No. Yes, maybe. I don't know. Nope.
Well, hell, let's just eat it then.
Right now?
Yeah.